of class 5, let's learn how to draw a teapot. So, let's start. First, we draw two curved lines. Next, we draw main part of the teapot like this. Now, we draw its handle like this and its stand. Now, we draw its spout. Now, we draw its lid like this. It is quite easy. Now, we trace with the help of black sketch. We color it. Thanks, students.